Oh, I think this is wrapping it up, though.
All right.
This is where it begins. This is where the episode begins.
Tarantinoing this shit.
Come on. Just fucking... Oh, there's the sunset. Just come on. My God, don't try to... Here's the thing.
I think you gotta press R1 faster.
Here's the thing. Don't try to show off like this game has graphics.
Oh, there's a 3D printed deer.
Oh, shit, there's a 3D printed deer! Yeah, don't show off the... Like, don't pretend like this game has stunning, graphics. It doesn't. This has fucking piss-poor graphics. Look at the fucking bush!
Why do I feel like I was just here?
Because you had the dream. I remember it. You don't remember it. I was literally here.
I was on during my nightmare today.
Yeah, except it's not raining. Now take a picture of that sunset and call it a day.
Oh, I thought there was a bird on that sign. Oh, God. Oh, nice. Earth to Max, your White Knight Warren here. I know you were worried about me. I owe you. Thanks for today. I'll call back later, Kay, I swear. No NP, and you still have to tell me your big secret. Kick.
What?
What? What is kick?
I think they misspelled my name. I mean, the L is right next to the K, so...
Wait, but it has an equal sign. Equal kick?
I don't know what to tell you, man. I'm still trying to pick up on this myself.
Oh.
Birds are so lucky, they can always escape.
Because they have wings. It's a shame that they can die so easily because their bodies are frail and they have natural predators.
Oh my God, I forgot all about this. Too bad I can't rewind that far back.
You can't rewind that part back.
Nope, can't go that far back, sorry. Oh wait, but I can get a picture of a bird.
That's what you thought.
It's right here. Photo. Oh, fuck.
Alright, sounds like that this isn't the place to take photos.
Well, I thought it was. Alright? I thought it was.
Just maybe? Talk to Homegirl and you'll probably get an event to fucking take that photo.
There we go. Cha-ching. That's where the money's at. The money is my dick. Alright, speak.
Sure you don't want to be alone? Sit down if you want.
But didn't you invite her to go there?
I'm sorry I wussed out. No worries. I know my step dork can be scary. I'm not as brave as you. And David is indeed a step douche.
Oh! I'm
sorry to experience it firsthand. You have to live with him. Has he always been this way? Ever since my desperate mom dragged his ass to our home, I never trusted David.
I did take his photo.
No, you didn't. You rewound.
But
time.
I already had it. Don't I physically get to keep the things that I already take?
I don't think so. Because you changed that. You changed that event.
He freaked out on poor Kate Marsh today. I know her. She's cool. Only that prick would bully her. He has some kind of weird agenda. He has a lot of secret files. Rambo still thinks he's gathering enemy intelligence. Did you take a peek? Well, yeah. I couldn't help it. Never change. What did you find?
Never... What?
Creepy photos of Kate Marsh.
Stay gold, pony boy. Stay gold.
That'll do, pig. That'll do.
Too seriously. He still thinks he's at war or something. He's a total surveillance fetish. Where are there spy cams in the house? I knew you didn't know. Chloe, your house is under surveillance. What are you talking about? There are cameras all over the house. I saw it on a monitor in the garage. I knew it. He's so hella fucking paranoid.
Hella fucking paranoid.
It was unnecessary.
Yeah.
Sometimes ignorance is bliss. No wonder I'm so miserable. Everybody in this town knows everybody's secrets.
Except mine. Because I could travel through time!
What's Nathan's secret?
What's Nathan's secret? He's an elite asshole who sells bad shit cut with laxative. And he dosed me with some drug in his room.
Oh, that's the worst.
I
laxative.
Shithole bar that didn't card me. He was too rich for the place and too wasted, and he kept flashing bills.
Just tell me what happened, Chloe.
Now!
I was an idiot. I thought he was so blazed it would be an easy score.
You needed money that bad?
Actually, yes. I owe big time. And I thought I'd have enough for
How old are you and how much money? What?
How much?
How much do you owe?
$3,000 plus interest. And before I could get a chunk of that from Nathan, he dosed my drink with some shit.
God, Chloe. I can't believe this. I mean, I do. Then what?
I know I passed out on the floor. I woke up and that perv was smiling, crawling towards me with a camera.
Well, that's perfect timing.
Go on.
Girl, you got roofied.
I tried to kick him in the balls and broke a lamp. Nathan freaked, so I managed to bum rush the door and get the hell out. Max, it was insane.
Do you want me to take a picture of it? Well, that's fucked up.
Chloe, that is so fucked up. What did you do then?
Oh my god.
I figured I would make him pay me to keep quiet. So we met in the bathroom.
And he brought a gun.
That was Nathan's last mistake.
What was his first one? Oh, right, the whole assumed rape thing.
Yeah.
He's still dangerous, Chloe. Not just to you.
Oh, good thing you notified the principal. I feel safer already.
I won't always be there to save you.
You were here today, Max. You saved me.
Episode 2, Chloe dies.
Oh, if that was the case, 10 out of 10. Thank you.
They want to play Destiny?
Maybe. I mean, no one's got PS4s, but they all got HD TVs. Also, apparently in this town, you can own a house if you work fucking security and at a diner. What? What is the fucking mortgage right here?
I mean, let me put it to you this way. There's cool hangout spots at a fucking light. I mean, actually, that's kind of cool.
Something wrong with the subtitles?
The shit pit has taken away everyone I've ever loved.
The subtitle text just changed.
Drop a bomb on Arcadia Bay and turn
now they put like a shadow on it to make it more epic. Either that or it's about to go into the credits. Voldemort, he's near.
Oh.
No, not again.
Harry. Only a Potter could turn back time.
Jesus.
Oh, 3D printed deer, what's happening?
She's in Bizarro. She's been saying Bizarro so much. She's like in fucking Bizarro, like Gravity Falls right now.
This is like fucking Silent Hill territory. Day use area only. Shit. Shit. The deer's on to me. It knows it's nighttime and I shouldn't be here. Oh.
What? You just broke the game.
What are they gonna do about it? Patch it? Nah.
Better feed the follow the deer. Hacks.
Deer, what's up with your fucking bullshit, man? You're trying to get me killed.
Oh yeah, remember this is the place where you die.
Lord, the tornado is back. Oh, shit.
Well, it didn't crush me that time.
That shit would have fucking rolled.
There's always a man, and there's always a lighthouse.
Now there's gonna be a bunch of ships that are like fucking gonna crash into the reef and stuff, like, damn.
Andrew Ryan, no. How will I ever beat the Bioshocks if I can't get to your place? Oh. Wait.
Oh, check the newspaper. 3015?
Shit!
October 11th? Is this Friday? That's only 4 days away.
How many episodes are there?
Five.
Uh-oh.
The tornado is headed straight for the town.
Well, on the bright side, it gets rid of everything you don't like.
real, it's real. Oh man, this sucks.
Max, what's going on? You totally blacked out.
I got roofied.
I didn't black out. I had another vision. The town is going to get wiped out by a tornado.
Okay.
Oregon gets about 5 tornadoes every 20 years. You just zoned.
No, I saw
it. It's been 19.
Come on, take a breath, okay?
Chloe, I'm not crazy. But there's something else I have to tell you.
The song's really fitting.
Hardcore.
I love you.
Talk to me, Max. I had the same vision earlier in class.
The song isn't fitting.
When I came out of it,
they're trying to make this like the Stinger song, like when you hear it, like you cry.
Yeah.
But I'm definitely going to be crying, but for different reasons.
Listen to me.
It's over, thank God.
Yeah.
Reversing time? Yeah, sure.
I saw you get shot, Chloe. Saw you actually die. I was able to
go back. You can check her pulse, you don't know that.
Okay,
that's true.
You're a geek now with a great imagination, but this isn't anime or a video game.
Oh my God, they're relating back to us again.
Oh, anime.
I don't know what I have, but I have it. And I'm scared shitless.
You need to get high. It's been a hell insane fucking day.
Why don't you just prove it to her?
I really don't appreciate the use of hella.
Yeah, I don't either.
What the hell is this?
Snowflakes?
It's like 80 degrees. How?
Climate change.
If I could turn
storm
back
is coming.
Time. What?
Max, start from the beginning. Tell me everything.
But I'm gonna mash R1 so I can skip through the...
Also, I don't think before a tornado shows up, snow shows up. Just not how that really works.
Oh, good thing we know what's going on with him.
What, you didn't see that security camera? It's not hidden.
Oh, that's where they get the hella good burgers. Watching Cannibal Holocaust.
Again, fifth time, still funny. Oh my God. I'm so sorry. This girl's having a shit day, I guess.
She's gonna be doing that until episode 2.
Oh, that's the guy who owns the trailer. Who's that? Stop being a bitch!
There's already a hell of them on the fucking ground.
Right?
Why don't you throw another one on there?
Oh, he is drinking.
Tell me why the picture on the right looks like a cat picture.
It does. Why is it doing this?
He's on like H&M.com
right
now.
Oh my God, why is this doing this right now?
Did that kid never leave that picnic table?
That's a different kid. No, it's not. I guess it is probably the same kid.
Wait. What? Next time on Sad Games?
Not yet. We gotta see the preview. Oh, come on.
Yes, they at least kept it there.
Okay. Well, statistics. These are fun. We can see the statistics of everybody else who played and compare it with ours. So 65% of people reported Nathan. 69% of people comforted Victoria. Fuck you, audience members. You guys don't know how to fucking be good.
Compassionate fucks.
Yeah, seriously. All right. 83% intervened to help out Kate. I did both.
All right.
I mean, I don't know. Let's see. 36% of people stayed hidden. Wow. So, yeah, I was right. So you could come out of hiding, and then he talks about the weed, and you could either take the blame for the weed, or you can blame it on her for the weed.
Oh.
And that's like, I didn't want to deal with that. I was like, if I just stay hidden, then she gets hurt. But you know what? It doesn't make me look like a jerk, because I just am scared of him. Yeah, whatever. So, let's see. Next stats. Holy shit. You let Daniel draw your portrait. Apparently, a lot of people didn't want that fat kid doing that.
Just a 2% difference.
A lot of people did not want to sign the petition. Everybody helped the girl, probably for the photo.
Yeah.
Oh, that was the sad girl's room that had the will bang for Jesus in a pile of shit. Oh, I feel sad that I didn't know that was a thing you could erase.
That's why she's fucking crying at the end in her room.
I know, because she would bang for Jesus. But, yep, apparently everybody erased that. Let's see. You watered your plant? I did not do that. What, you touched Donna's pregnancy test?
Oh, I guess there was like a pregnancy test. Oh, on the table.
What? Why would I know that? You reorganized. Okay, this is all stats I don't give a shit about. All right, I can refresh them at any time. Give me new stats. Right now. Okay.
Nope, game still sucks.
All right, let's see the preview.
Riveting. Well, you're just going to turn back time.
Wait. Wait, what?
That was it?
That was it? That was all you had for a preview? Are you fucking kidding me? I'm just going to turn back time. The end. 10 out of 10.
Sanic.
All right, next time on Sad Games, we're going to be playing anything but this, but probably do episode 2 when it comes out, so look forward to that.
I may or may not be
March
here.
March 2015.
Probably won't be here.
Okay, hashtag life is strange.
Jesus Christ.
All right, that's done.
That Jesus Christ, that was painful.
That was painful.